Action Overtime presented by PNC Bank. Tack battle tonight in Northwood. A 1-0 Ranger squad taking on a 1-0 Ottawa Hills Green Bears. In the first, Northwood's Jay Moten shrugs off a tackle, takes it to the sideline. The rest history. Moten puts the Rangers up 6-0. Later in the first, 4th and 5 for Northwood. They go for it. Moten drops back, looking for someone to hit. Nothing doing. Moten takes it himself 25 yards in for the score. Home team up 14-0 after one quarter of play. Now in the second, Green Bears get on the board. Matthew McGee hands it to Isaac Taft again. The junior breaks the plane, cutting the Rangers' lead in half. Northwood doesn't let up, though. Moten's done wonders on his feet, goes to the air this time, swings it to Demond Marks. Northwood up 22-7. Rangers keep it going in the second half. Northwood wins it 43-14, improving to 2-0 on the season.